When I'm modeling something and I get the idea of what the designer is telling me he needs, then I can just do it. But how to get there is half the fun. The process for making a good model generally starts with the sculptors sculpting something, and then they scan it, and we bring in a polygon mesh of all the little points that the camera took. We put together the jewelry, you know, grill work and headlights, you know, the face of the vehicle. I call it the polyrazmataz. It's the last little bit that makes the difference between something sterile and something that pops. It's not your grandpa's Lincoln anymore. I guess this job is competitive. We want to beat the competition. That makes you inspired to try harder. If you think something's okay and marginal, then maybe you should rethink it and do it again. When you see a car that you've worked on the road and people looking, adding beauty to the street, there's something to be said about that.
Oh,